Today is Wednesday, and it's cold.
Freezing.
I had a bit of an incident with my helmet. It fell off a chair, and it broke. So, as you can see, it's wobbly. So the strap on the back, this little plastic thing, it's broken. So I need to see if Scott can replace it.
So here's the victim. Makes me a little worried about the safety of the helmet.
Just a little bit of a worry, but everything else seems okay. So would I recommend the product? At this point, probably not. I don't know if I can trust it anymore.